All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create this great looking chroma key shot in VScope Live for iOS. Now, what you're seeing behind me is a green screen that's being created with VScope Live for iOS. Now, VScope Live for iOS is available on the iPhone, iPad, and iPod Touch, and it's really easy to set up and use, and I'm going to show you how to do it. As you can see behind me, there's nothing more than just a green screen, but I'm going to show you how to set this up in VScope Live. In VScope Live, we're going to start out with the keying tab. And the first thing we're going to do is white balance the camera. So we're going to need to use our white card. We're going to click on the magic here, and then we're going to hold the white card out in front of the camera and click the next button. VScope Live is going to find the white card in the shot, and then it's going to lock in the exposure and the white balance based on this card. We're going to take the white card out of the shot and then just click the next button. And VScope Live is going to do the rest of the work, which is to find the optimum color of the green screen. And when we're done, the green screen should be perfectly set up and lit. Now the next thing we need to do is to pick a background. So we're going to go to the background tab and we can select anything from our backgrounds that we want. We can have this nice palm tree shot if we want to use it. Or we can go back and pick again, and we can use this brick wall shot, which is what I'm using right now. And with VScope Live, you can kind of zoom in and reposition the shot just how you want it. And then when you're ready and satisfied with the way it looks, you just press the use button, it comes back, and you're ready to go. And that's how you use VScope Live. To find out more information, go to www.dvdxdv.com.